Van 19 oktober tot 4 november is het weer tijd voor die Balk Foundation, se jaarlikse kunstmark. Die fondsinsamelingsgeleentheid stel ons in staat om verskeie sociale opheffingsprojekte te befonds, waarvan die Florida Baba Huis een is.
The majority of the babies that come here are abandoned, so they'll either be found in the hospital after mommy has given birth, she'll leave them there, or in the worst cases we'll find them in a felt, in a shoebox. We have found babies in dustbins, we have found babies in pit toilets, we have found babies in plastic bags. They will then be brought to us either by the police or by the hospital staff, and we can then care for them, where we look at their medical needs and their emotional needs, and also making sure that they experience love and not just this absolute abandonment. But I feel like the minute they come here, their destiny completely changes to one of hope and positivity, because I know the minute the children are here, their whole life trajectory changes. So we're very reliant on the community, and we're very thankful for the input of Mosaic for stepping in and taking hands with us to make sure that we can give the children not just the basics to survive, but really to thrive and experience life, which they never would have had otherwise.
Kom doen hierdie jaar al jou kersinkopies by die Embark Foundation Kunsmark en wees deel van hierdie fondsinsamelingsgeleentheid.